And I was gonna install Total War Warhammer, but that's 35 gig as well.
Yeah.
These games are just getting too huge.
Yeah.
Mega Hitman.
Huge. Yeah. I got the new Hitman game and it was 50, I wanna say.
It's almost nullifying the ability to put it on an SSD.
Right, pretty much. Which yeah, I can't most of my games. I'd leave my, like, the games that I'm gonna be playing a lot. Like, I installed Hitman on my solid state, so it loads super fast. But which, by the way, you really need to play that game. It'll be a really good single player thing for you, I think, for your channel.
Hitman?
Because there is a lot of ways to beat each level.
Yeah, I've played all of them up until this. Up until the online one.
Mm-hmm.
So, what was the, so there's Blood Money and then there was Absolution.
Well, yeah, there's the first one was Agent 47.
Right.
Hitman. It was on PS2, then Hitman 2. Then, yeah, what was the third one called? It wasn't Blood Money.
Contracts.
Contracts, that's it. Yeah, and then Blood Money, and then, the one you said before. I can't remember the name.
Absolution?
Absolution, yeah. Which I didn't like Absolution all that much.
It wasn't. Yeah, it wasn't that great. I wound up actually playing as the Terminator. I would just slow.
Mod or something?
No. I would just slowly walk through rooms just and played everybody dies. Like, nobody lived. I didn't care about the score. I just, if it didn't halt the progress of the game, everybody died.
Yeah, man. You can do that on pretty much any level. I think almost every level you can. There's the one level where you have to go through that weapons factory. That would have been really hard to go through that in Terminator mode.
Well, when you have elite skill, no, I don't know. It worked. It worked. That's all I know. I'm not going to say I did it on the first try every time, but.
Yeah, this one, it's pretty good. The new one's pretty good. I will say that.
Blood Money was awesome. I loved the spoilers for anybody that's watching. where it was playing like Ave Maria and he was in the coffin.
Yeah.
And she kissed him.
Yeah.
I was
that
like.
Was the very last level.
Oh gosh. And you get up and you've got your hardballers and you just start.
Yeah. That, blowing like, away those people.
Oh yeah, man. Awesome. I had the biggest geek boner. Like, I was like, this is the best shit ever. This is great. Well, this is why I play games.
Right. You're going through the whole game and that's what you see whenever you first start the game is the menu screen and it's the funeral and all the people are standing around your body and you're in the coffin and then you get to the last level and you're like, holy shit. And you get to stand up and play the menu screen. You know, I don't know. It was...
yep. Oh, man. Yes, that was great.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. The Moo has not approved me yet, but he has changed his icon.
So he has seen it, but he's ignoring you.
I need a way to contact the Moo. Send him the video. That's all I want is to send him the video.
Can you not send people messages who aren't your friends?
Nope.
Oh.
Maybe I just need
to put... Is he on Steam?
Maybe? Hit him up there. Try to find him on Twitter. Maybe. Put it out on Reddit and be like, help me find this guy.
Yeah.
And I don't want to be creepy friends, you know, no stalkers, no J.O. buddies or nothing like that. I just want to...
No, man. He needs to be in another Battlefield video.
We could make an appearance. We could call him in as a cameo. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fire up your game. I'll invite you.
Huh? Oh, I'm in a game. Do you not see me online?
Invite? No, you are not online. We'll see.
Oh, now I see you online.
Oh.
I've restarted Origin.
Oh. So what you're saying was...
Maybe it was my fault. Maybe.
It's... You should give me the speech. It's me. It's not you. It's me.
No, man. It was totally you.
Oh, shit. Get in here. All right. I sent you the invite.
Yeah, it's loading my game.
Ugh. Ugh. Oh. 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 Yeah, this new VR setup where I just turn my head and the screen turns. It's really cool.
Wait, what?
No, I'm just making
sure. Oh, yeah, that's right.
I'm bullshitting. I am so full of it. You might get some on yourself.
Oh.
Can't tell if the lights are bright enough. And I'm thinking the next game we play, we should try streaming.
Yeah, sounds good.
Holy!
Oh, mute.
Dirt. So, it's been a little while. How do we play?
Hadn't been that long, has it? Hey, we played last week. Oh, shit, this looks like we're... Oh, wait, there's the thing.
Don't do it.
There.
Oh, we're going to see it again. We're going to see it again. Yeah. All right. Going to happen.
You ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
What is it?
What's wrong with your face? Like, it looks like the graphics messed up too, doesn't it?
Nope, just blood.
Huh. Something down here. Your mouth wasn't moving at all.
I don't think it was supposed to.
Ow. So, hey, my B button is working this time. So we're supposed to go that way.
It was like you were shooting lasers. That was pretty amazing. We're supposed to go this way.
Yeah.
That's the way we came from, right?
Well, we came from this direction, but I feel like we've been here before.
We have.
So, are there any side missions we can do? Whoa, shit.
Yeah, let's do some optional stuff.
Oh. Three. Nope.
I should stop doing that.
Two. There we go. Investigate supply. Carver's. Investigate Carver's vision. How do I do that? Carver started acting strange. Seeing things. People are there.
Oh, wow. There's actually, if you look at the little, like, I would call it a heads-up display, but you have to look down to see it. The heads-down display sticking out of their chest, there's actually something
wrong. Yeah. Right, yeah, that's what's actually projecting the thing that's out in front of you.
The lasers?
Not the lasers, but the, like, the HUD, or the menu, whenever, you know, you look at your inventory and shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Like, if you turn around, well, I can't really tell on mine, but... Yeah, I think that's, like in the old games, that's what was doing it. So to do the co-op mission for my character, we have to go to the marker containment lab.
Where's that?
Good question.
There's a camera right here.
Huh. Shit. No pictures, bitch.
Except.
Lower.
Except these pictures.
Yeah.
I think I heard something on the other side of this door, dude. Alright, so where are we going?
Well, I heard that. I hear voices. Now I don't hear them.
You're losing your shit already, seeing nutcrackers and stuff.
Man. Interior access. Can we go through here? Oh, yeah. I guess let's just keep an eye out for the marker containment lab thing.
Sure.
Because I think we already passed up where we could do the other side missions. There's a medium health pack.
Whoa, did you notice the spikes coming out of this thing?
Whoa.
That's weird. Medium health packs, what?
It was right there. On that table.
I had ammo.
Oh. Well, here's a rip core. That sounds cool.
It does, except... Unless you imagine a urethra involved.
Yeah. Don't put those images in my head, man. Hey, there's a sound. Do you have any, what's it
say? I don't.
I don't either. Uh-oh. Oh, he just shot his head off. Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wow. Well, hey. All right.
I apologize. I thought I had my flamethrower out. I did not.
Nope.
Are you dying?
No, it didn't hurt. Ooh. That plasma cutter, I've upgraded it quite a bit, and it's pretty freaking strong.
Pulse rifle's gotten stronger. I applied some mods to it.
Nice. A full zoom scope. Oh man, my inventory's full.
Mine's not.
You bastard.
You bastard. I don't see that as being particularly useful out here. Full zoom scope. It just seems like it works close quarter all the time.
Right. Except for bosses, I guess, but.
Right, the even shotgun. Still. Yeah, the shotgun's doing right. That. I about blew you up.
Don't do that. Oh shit, there's a whole tunnel this way.
Wait. Where it came from?
Oh, it is. Okay, never mind. And this way. That ripcore that we got in the first game, I don't know if it was in the second game or not, I didn't play it nearly as much, but there was a gun called the Ripper. It was a little chainsaw, basically. Well, a chainsaw, well, not a chainsaw, a circular saw blade. And it would shoot him out. Ah, shit, there's those.
Well, here, let me try something. Hang on. Oh, hang on.
Oh, a little bit further. Well, you saw him, right?
I did. He was creeping up on us.
Whoa, hey, there's one.
Oh, dude. Did you just roll through it?
I did.
Help, help, help!
Shot up both of their legs.
Reloading. I can't see when I reload.
I'm just taking out their legs.
All that you need, apparently.
Yeah. They sound like the velociraptors from Jurassic Park, don't they?
Clever girl.
Whoa, God.
Can't believe I made that shot.
That was good.
Kind of blind. I seen it.
That's probably my favorite line from Pineapple Express. I once saw you rip a man's arm clean off. I seen it.
Oh, shit. Oh, look, there's another butt plug. Found a butt plug.
Sure enough. There it is. What is this place?
The butt plug factory.
Disposal services. Probably yeah. Here. Nope.
Nope.
Ain't got a key card.
Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh geez, you really wig out whenever you look up and do it.
Not to be confused with the sound. It's, I'm not gonna never mind. Never mind. Yeah, I made it. I did it. What's going on here?
Do we still have to build that one alien like piece by piece, or did we already do that? You remember? Oh shit!
Move to one side so I can shoot too. Oh, behind us! Help! Help! Help!
Seriously? All right, I watch left side. You watch right side.
Back up on the elevator so they can't come in. Come on! Get in this tunnel.
A med pack here. Well, for me it is. My heart is beating really fast.
Mine is too.
Ow. Asshole. Oh yeah, take that arm and your leg.
Reloading.
Oh, he's over on the. Oh no, never mind. Music's still freaky, but I don't see him.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's still alive. Whoa, what the heck? Just knocked me down.
I was too close to you, I couldn't shoot.
Yeah. You hear that?
What is going on over here? Why is this so crazy? Behind us? Nope. Yeah.
I saved you. He was crawling up to you. Alright. Music's died down, so I think.
Good use of the stasis. Well done there.
That's actually my gun.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it does auto stasis.
Freeze bullets.
It's like very minimal stasis, but hey, it's something. I have a lot of ammo.
Well, that's good. Could be. Things could be worse.
It's true. Need to hit up a bench. I got my little dudes to pick up and all those things to drop off.
Are these ice cubes?
Yeah, they're pieces of monsters. Frozen in ice cubes, yeah. It's like those sectional things. That's what I was asking. Did we actually build that thing?
Sex things?
Yeah. Sectional?
Sectional. I have a couch called a sectional.
Fact. Yeah. As you can personally assess, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept. Yeah. He
sounds
like Alfred Molina.
Who?
Alfred Molina. He was Dr. Octopus on, oh, look, there's a pot going into the bench.
Oh, yeah, I know who you're talking about. You're good. Oh, texture. Yeah. Weird at ease.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
It's like they had a good idea for the textures, or for the effect, and then half-assed it on the texture.
Yeah, it's like only on one side. Like, you can see where it ends right here. There's the line.
The illusion has been... Kinda works. Not quite.
Not if you look close enough.
Hmm.
Well, we didn't even look that close.
No. All three scavenger bots have returned.
Mm-hmm. Should have 397 tungsten.
478.
What?
What? I think I'm okay with my... Oh, shit, man. What's the ripcore, though?
Yeah, I'm going to check that out.
Hmm. Weller's Compact. Heavy frame. Ripcore is a short-range suspended blade tool. Fast, but not super powerful. I'm gonna stay with what I have. This is all okay. I'm gonna.
It's fine.
I'm gonna let go of. They're monsters. Always, sometimes monsters.
Oh man. So I have the plasma cutter gun, you know, and the bottom thing is
flame.
Yeah, it's just the thing that rotates, you know.
Yeah.
So I was putting a thing on there, but it doesn't actually do anything.
It's pretty dumb.
Yeah. Sussy scoot ya. Oh my god.
Oh my god, do it.
I might have already told you this, but Rachel taught me a German phrase. What? Well, here, Rachel, you say it. Here, get closer to the microphone. You say it.
She cut out. What was it?
Let's do it one more time.
Habe Gemüse in mein Hose.
Did you hear?
I did. I don't know what it means, though.
Means I have a vegetable in my pants.
Hmm.
cracks my shit up, man.
I appreciate it.
Cheski likes it.
The subtle throat clear, the delivery.
You heard her clear throat.
I did. She primed that up. She was good. She needs her own Twitch channel. Set that up.
Cheski says you need your own Twitch channel.
I snap to that.
Yeah. What? Compact Earth Gov frame? You see that? That's yes, what we got.
I did. I picked it up.
The hell? I gotta go put this in the thing since we're so close.
Okay.
Ooh, ha. Ooh, hee, hoo, ha, ha.
Walla walla bing bing?
Oh, shark bait.
Oh. Oh yeah, shark bait. Whoa, I can make the hot death. Sounds cool. Oh. A compact ripper and advanced blowtorch modified with an ammo sweeper. Okay.
Wow. Let's see if we can. Oh, what?
Make a showstopper. Oh, yeah, it's the cryo gun with the machine gun on top. Whoa, the music. Feeling all creepy?
I have the music turned off.
Oh, shit, son. I wonder, does it cut out, like, the... the ambient sounds and stuff?
No, they're still...
creaking shit.
Yeah, I hear creaking, I hear... machinery running, I hear... doors opening. Waiting. Waiting.
Stop him. Oh man, can't pick him up.
Coming true?
Oh, nice, okay.
Put aside.
Oh, I hear a good spot to leave a robot. Oh, right here.
I think I have too many deployed. Oh no, it's letting it happen.
Maybe
it's
too many in one place.
I can't. My animation was frozen.
That was weird.
I saw that. Your robot's not down here either.
Hey, yes, right there.
Oh,
right there.
I see mine.
No, yours is right there.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I don't see him.
So where are we supposed to go? What's happening?
Here? This thing.
Oh yeah, let's do that.
Hold. See, here's another piece of that monster.
So yes, we haven't assembled the monster yet.
Yeah, I guess we gotta do this again.
Help! Help! Whoa, help!
The thing on you.
I'm pressing the button.
Jeez, it's a hit.
Man, that was messed up.
Yeah, fuck you.
You whore. With me?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put it in the thing.
Do it.
And give it the old skadoosh.
Skadoosh.
I thought we were on the optional mission. I guess not.
No. Oh, shit. that was awesome.
It's in the heads.
He blew up both the heads and a couple of limbs.
You're not getting out of there alive.
Shut up, Derek.
Are you sure?
Shut up.
All your guys are dead.